I've ever worked out about 12 string guitars. Don't know if you ever thought about it, but we've only got 5 fingers. Okay, alright, here we go.